What's up, guys? This is Jeremiah with RippedTide Gaming, and today I'm bringing you episode 7 of my Call of Duty Modern Warfare playthrough. Absolutely loving the game. I think it's just been fantastic though far, and I'm kind of getting back to first-person controls again. But please leave a like on the video if you enjoy what we're doing. Comment down below. Let me know your thoughts on the story, on my gameplay, or lack thereof. Please subscribe, that way you'll be kept up to date with each new episode that I publish. And please share, that way we can continue to grow this community, foster the conversations, get more people involved. And with that, let's go ahead and resume right where we left off of episode 6.
Let me see you, sister.
How long have you been in solitary?
10 days.
You look sick.
No food or water.
Wow.
Sister.
It's okay. I can take it.
Why have they put us together like this?
They're using you to get to me.
They would have to kill me first.
No, Hadir. I need you alive.
We know Hadir is a bad guy at this point, so...
Look. I stole a key.
To what?
We will find out. Here, take it. Catch. Knows about the messages. Does he know that you are Kareem?
We'll see.
Hey, General.
Huh. Oh, look. Family reunion.
Oh, nice.
Go fuck.
You want this to stop? You tell me the truth. Ведется его на склад. Make him talk. This one's all mine. Step back. Ready. I hope you had a nice visit with your brother. I might never see him again. Shut up and go in the corner. Did I tell you to move? Do not face me, Farah. Any plans you have to escape, you will soon forget. Face me now.
All right.
It's hotter than hell in this shithole country. You must be so thirsty. Want some? None left.
Wow.
Let's get you some water. Very. Follow me. In there.
Haha, all right.
The chair, Farah.
Yep.
There will be no escape, Farah. No one is coming to your rescue. I'm in control here. And I can make your life much, much easier. Now, tell me about Commander Kareem and the failed message. Answer me. So stubborn. You will pay for your silence. I've been patient with you, but no more. Stay awake, and you might see your brother one last time. He's gonna give you a drink. Try to breathe. That's it. There you go. Water, find some air. Good. That's enough for now. So strong, Farah. Keep it up and you will see, Hadir. One more time. Who is Kareem?
Kareem is dead.
Lies! Stop protecting him!
Protect yourself!
Давайте! I found one of your sisters.
I said nothing, Farah.
It's okay, Hazele.
Quiet. Her life is in your hands now, Farah. Stay awake, she lives. Pass out, she dies.
You shot us!
I'll make it tougher.
Other way! Not that way, Farah! Other side, Farah!
Damn, you're good.
Hold still! Yes, another breath!
Trying to move your head.
Stop moving, Farah! Don't move! Enough! No more!
Congratulations, Farah. You saved a life. I want you to tell me the truth. Or she dies.
I did what you asked.
No, I said the truth. Who is Karim?
The messages are from me. I am Karim. I am responsible.
Of course you are.
Farah, no.
I knew all along. Увидите. Tell the others, their fearless leader has broken.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do or not, but...
You must be hungry, Farah. Hmm? Eat. Then we'll talk. You think this is a game? Huh? You think you can beat me? Enough, Karim! Your brother took a key from me. Where is it?
Did you lose a key?
One is missing, but we have other.
But does the key open?
You think you're so smart? Karim. Where is the key your brother stole from me?
Hadir had it in his cell.
Lies, we checked his cell. This country is a breeding ground for terrorists. I am here to bring law and order to this land, and no terrorist thief will harm my country. I will protect Russia! Quiet!
Что сейчас тут не происходит? Забери этих на складе и спалить его нахер!
You didn't save your people, Farah Karim. You killed them.
Вертолеты, быстро!
Let's do it. Let's get out of here.
Nice little shiv. Yes. I must go now. I can use this to climb.
She's gotta be tired, dude. Where am I headed, though? Oh, okay. Duh. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I'm a little dense.
кто передвинул стул.
Бери камеру открытие.
Твою мать, она сбежала.
Банка подобрет. Чего меня?
Это же твоя секция.
Черт, найди ее.
Я слышу движение.
There we go.
Эй, ты там, где ты? Опять на работе ты. Найди девчонку, ты меня слышишь? Чёрт. Что? Стало тебя? О, чёрт!
I'm coming, sisters. Farah, over here, sisters. You escaped.
I knew she would. The guards left. What's happening?
Barco's forces. We have to go. Thank you, sir.
Farah, come. The guns are here.
Where are the guns? Let's get some more guns.
Thanks, Hadir. Barkov almost killed us down there. Yes, Azadeh. And let's kill him.
The guards are coming back. Quickly, we'll ambush them.
How?
Point and shoot until they fall, like we said.
Target is moving!
Well done, sisters! Barkov locked the others somewhere. They're all dead.
Okay,
now, yes, move!
Whoops. Hey, it's stuck on the crate there.
They're all dead.
Okay. Yes,
the shoulders. Well, help me take him out. He's aiming at me, guys.
kill.
All right.
There's
that
a way through here,
way
Karim.
More
the
difficult
must be inside.
Than I thought it should be. Oh. What the hell?
Who's Commander Karim?
I'm Karim.
We got your message.
Lieutenant John Price. Where are the others?
In there. It's right ahead.
Stay close.
Nice. That's why they've known each other for so long.
This is the gas factory. He's burning the evidence.
And the prisoners.
Stay back.
Oh.
Go. All clear. Okay, let's get him out of here.
The sprinklers. The door.
I can't. It's locked.
Too late. Right.
Hadir.
Too late.
Sister.
Hadir, it's okay.
They can.
Yes.
So funny because they,
you did it.
He ends up being a bad guy.
Catch your breath.
Wow.
Collect survivors and supplies. We're leaving.
Go north. Avoid the highway. Bravo 6 to Cobalt 4, confirming station time.
10 minutes.
Rog, hold orbit. Hurry now. Barkov's gonna come and claim his dead.
Yalla, Tazerna.
Farah. You know he's gonna make you pay for this.
We will make them pay.
We'll be ready.
Mm. My men have cleared the road to the north. You can camp there. It's safe.
Thank you.
Awesome.
The revolution begins now, sister.
The war begins now, brother.
Even war is a high ground. Stay on it. Bravo 6, wheels up in 2.
So lifelike, man.
Sitting about it.
Adir's well trained. Teamed up, kidnapped, doesn't matter. He took the gas to Russia, John.
No, he did that without Katana's help.
Got the network and the manpower.
Can you blame him, right?
Unofficially, no. But this is bigger than Hadir now. We've got two options.
Or we warn Moscow.
Or we let Mother Russia have a taste of her own medicine.
Not a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
At the hands of a Western asset.
Okay, so let's cut to the chase.
What do you suggest?
A business trip.
Unsanctioned?
Black.
Who's your team?
Some old comrade.
And the sergeant?
He's ready.
I can get you in after that. You're on your own. Host nation weapons only.
Wow.
Leave it to me.
Wow.
That's a hell of a view, Nikolai.
Was the capital before Moscow? Mm.
The good old days.
Hmm. I got two on the door.
More alcohol inside.
You can invent a fortune.
Good spot. Parking here sucks.
There's the butcher in the yellow shirt.
Blaster from the embassy.
No gas.
Enter.
No idea.
Easy shot.
Hmm. Tempting. Oh, how fast the butcher gets us to Hadir.
Well, the gas attack goes off.
Well, if that happens, then we're all fucked. Hmm. Let's gear up. Get evil. Clock's ticking.
This way.
What's the time frame?
Hours or less. You get the gear?
Best I could do on a short notice.
So I wonder where Alex is.
Suppressors,
Alex
ammo,
Farah.
No flashbangs.
Nice job, man. 40 cal hollow points.
150 grain. Your favorite.
Conceal it for now.
Rally at the warehouse.
Right, yep.
Rog, bring the package.
On my way, Captain.
Oh no, you want another shot at the butcher?
No group deep enough for that sick bastard, sir.
It's like CIA the game.
Right now, we're awesome. Butcher alive.
Привет.
Привет.
Доброе утро.
That's not bad.
That's all I got.
We sweep the guards up so they can't alert the others, then move in on the rear door.
Watch.
Got it.
Guns on my signal, not before.
Okay.
Easy, easy, mate. We've got permits, right?
Sure.
Now.
No signal.
Nikolai, trash in the alley.
I brought back.
Think of everything. Check your shots. Butcher gets us to Hadir. We need him breathing until he does.
Today, the pain and suffering is not ours, but theirs. We give special thanks to our new soldier, whose strong
new soldier.
Will
Hadir.
Is our good fortune.
There
the wolf is alive and proud of you.
Yellow, behind the table.
And if he is...
Butcher is running! Don't let him get away! Clear!
We'll clear!
Get after him!
Open.
Butcher's on the run. Goodness, check your fire.
Fucking hell.
Copy. I'm tracking you.
How?
The gunshots, of course.
Oh, stay on him. I'll circle around for intercept.
Roger.
Staroggy.
You guys.
They die because of you.
Roger.
Look good, sir. Target's on the move. Riverside.
Oh. The ambulance just ran me over. Goodness.
I'll take your head, motherfucker. You hear me? They die because of you.
Sergeant!
Oh, good, sir. Target's on the move. Riverside.
Get after him, Riverside. Contact! Vehicle! Left side!
I don't know how that guy was shooting me through the car, but I wasn't shooting him with a shotgun in the face.
Contact! Vehicle! Left side!
Let me
Someone's just running forward. Get him. Skip it up. He's crawling.
Riverside,
south.
Where are you?
He's bound,
gentlemen.
Stuck. What the hell?
Watch for reinforcements.
Where the hell are they coming from? Getting away?
Oh, I found a way through. Families.
Fuck off, shit pouch.
Ah, small problem.
What?
Engine is a little bit cranky.
No use with that.
Okay. So that's not gonna work.
Ah, small problem.
What?
Engine is a little bit.
Where are the chemicals?
Up your fucking Russian ass. You can't hurt me, you weak piece of shit. But you, Captain, oh, you can do better than that. You think I forgot your face, SAS? Huh? Or you, Sergeant?
Get your head in the game, prick. Sergeant.
We need to break this bastard, Captain.
We're about to. Nikolai, where's the package?
Pulling in now, Captain.
Okay. What go to Nikolai. You get a package, you come back here. What?
Sergeant Garrick, package's in the back.
Please,
oh,
let's go. We know
you're
nothing.
For negotiation. Perhaps the butcher will have a change of heart.
Mama, what's happening? Shit's okay. Please, just don't hurt my son. We'll do what you say.
Here, Mama.
Don't be afraid, huh? Your mama's brave boy. Where are you taking us?
Where are we going, Mama?
I think it's
gonna
take
to
a pretty dark turn right here.
Then we will go home, okay? What you're doing is unforgivable. We are innocent people. I demand to know why we are here.
Shh. Carl, you don't have to do this. You in or out?
I'm in, sir.
Good. Hand him off to me.
No, please.
Rosa.
Oh. Careful with them, you son of a bitch!
You want the gloves off? Off.
What did you do? Your own son is here, your own child.
Oh, he's got no problems with hurting children, is that right, Sergeant?
None.
Shut up.
That's
what
right.
What have you done? You promised you'd keep this away from us.
Captain, I can't do this.
But she knew.
Pick it up, Sergeant.
What are you going to do to us?
Hey, no. Hey, look at me. Stop. They have nothing to do with this.
You tell that to the boy in the embassy.
Okay, stop, please.
Yeah.
Please, leave them alone. Sergeant, Captain, leave them alone. They have no information for you.
Tell me.
You cannot fix these things. They will happen. Nothing here will change that.
Yeah. Go ahead. Shoot me. Kill me. Go on. Kill me. You'll never get what you're looking for.
Right. Are you gonna talk?
Shoot, yeah. Shoot me. But show your captain how tough you are.
Are you gonna tell us?
Take a shot. Do it.
What the hell?
You pulled the hammer, Sergeant, not me. Well, rest assured, I wouldn't let the Sergeant brandish a loaded weapon indoors unless he had. Now, last chance, where's the gas?
No, leave him! Listen to me! Karitka Theater.
Lying.
No, I am not, I swear to you, I'm not. The gas is there, Karitka Theater, I swear to you.
Where's the deal?
Damn, play with
blood?
You.
You're too late to stop him. Go, Sergeant. Save some fucking Russians. General Barkov already be dead.
Dear. He's going after Barkov. We're done with him. You take him in it. Russia. Guys, this is at the Karetka Theater. Securing, calling in another drill.
Will do. Cruiser is yours. It will get you out of the city.
Dear's at Barkov's estate. He's gonna kill him.
And start the World War.
Not if we kill him first. Garrick, get in the car. Cover us.
Yes, sir.
Rog.
There's a fine line between right and wrong.
Один, вход!
Всем стоять, не двигаться!
Контактов нет. Вижу химикаты. Внимание всем. Заложники безопасности. Химикаты целы. Мясник здесь.
Принято. За счет их им защите уже пути.
That was crazy intense.
Hey. Checkpoint.
For us.
What is there a difference?
Road's blocked. What's the plan?
Shock and all.
Step through.
What if they don't move?
Then all hell's gonna break loose.
3 seconds.
That's plenty of time.
Holy shit, Captain.
Ask Nikolai Zagdal Baker.
What if they follow?
They won't.
Boss. What the hell are we doing here?
We're cleaning up a mess.
With women and children.
They were leveraged.
They were hostages.
When you take the gloves off, you get blood on your hands, Kyle. That's how it works.
Where do we draw the line, SO?
You draw the line wherever you need it, Sergeant. Mm. End of the day, someone has to make the enemy scared of the dark. We get dirty, and the world stays clean. That's the mission. Now, if you're having second thoughts, then I can do this on my own.
No, sir. No second thoughts.
Good. Now let's get out here before he kills Barkov.
All right, guys, so before we jump into this next mission, I think I'm going to call this an episode. Please leave a like, comment down below, let me know how I'm doing. Please subscribe, that way you're kept up to date with each new episode. And please share, that way we can continue to grow this community. With that, please have a great night, and God bless you all.